Greetings. I still don't think I want to give you access to my lab in the back. That...
Well met.
Thank you.
Cretans.
I greet you.
Hello.
Taste the pain!
Your life!
deal.
No can do. Okie dokie. Aye, it's done.
Oh, pardon me. I didn't notice you there. I was rather engrossed in my contemplations of the time stream. It's easy to get lost in their paradoxical currents, if I do say so myself.
No can do. are. It's done. Okie dokie.
Well met. Well met.
I welcome and greet you.
Away from this.
Greetings. Greetings.
It's done.
Greetings.
No can do.
Walk away from this.
No can do.
Okay, doggy. have returned. Is there something else you wish to know about the vault we are building, or the magical wards protecting it?
Hello.
Okay, doggy.
My
Okay, Okay, dokey. Aye, it's done. It's done. Okey-dokey. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokey. Aye, it's done. Eh? Ooh. Aye, it's done. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokey. Aye, it's done.
Now what up, sister?
Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done.
Greetings. Once more, I must thank you for planting the Ultarg seed trees for me. Or is this the first time I'm thanking you? No matter. I am grateful in any case. Greetings. Once more...
I welcome and greet you.
No can do.
Word. Its power draws my spell so that my projection may speak to you in this vision. There is much you must know. Morgrim is nothing but a fool. He does not truly understand what he seeks. The words are ancient beyond imagination. They contain power he cannot fathom. I, Hadraline of the Word Slaves, was there at the beginning when the world was hot and this land was jungle where the old ones ruled. The living power of the words Morgrim seeks had to be bound in the flesh of the Word Slaves. We were unwilling guardians, our souls tied to the ancient magic of the old ones. When the world was hot, we word slaves suffered for the empire of the old ones. The words, ripping their power from our tortured spirits and our living flesh. The old ones are my people, an ancient race of lizard folk who ruled the north before the dawn of time. We were old when even the elves were young. We were the first. We were the creator race. But we were also a race of unbridled cruelty. The strong ruled, and the weak suffered. And we word slaves suffered most of all. Such was the way when the world was young and hot. Once this winter land was a lush jungle. Vents, be with you. You have done well to find the second word. I am Hadraline, leader of the word slaves. I, the humans and elves and dwarves were but slaves to my people, the creator race. Just as I was a slave, bound with the power of the words. Until the extinction of my people. And the coming of the endless winter. The world grew cold. The jungles died. Frost and snow covered the land. For all their power, the masters could not stop the change. They vanished from the world, consumed by the earth that had turned against them. When the old ones vanished, the power of their words remained. As did we, the word slaves bound to that power, forced to walk the now frozen and desolate earth, forced to preserve the words and legacy of our masters. Many word slaves died when the endless winter came, but some learned to survive in the frozen waste, hiding from the lesser races who now hunted us. To survive what the masters could not endure. Over the centuries, the magic of the words became dormant. Their power faded. And as we who were left behind grew strong, the bonds enslaving us were broken. We who had once been slaves scattered and hid the words so that we would be forever free of their legacy. Now, thousands of years have passed, and even we who hid the words no longer know where to find them. Morgrim seeks to unlock the dormant power of the words so that he may enslave again. Word slaves, humans, dwarves, elves. Morgrim would have all bow to him as master. Morgrim is already doomed. The words were meant to release ancient evil upon the land, to devastate those who survived the change. The old ones could not. The plague was only the first of the evils the words will unleash. The world as you know it shall be no more if Morgrim succeeds. This is the legacy of the creators. The words of my... No! It cannot be! Oh, Morag! Morag! He strikes at me! This cannot be! She attacks me through the words! No!
Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. It's done.